Sounds nice, right? Well, what happens when you combine the two chords into a polychord? Check it out. Bizarre, right?